looking good. So, I don't know, the rattling still kind of sounds like it's there. So, I don't know, but maybe, I mean, so, maybe the rattling noise isn't a big deal, and maybe that gear in the transmission is causing the vibration that's driving me nuts, and I should just not worry about the rattling, but, I don't know, I'm gonna pull it all apart and see if I see anything wacky. So, whatever.